It's still important, is it not, for MPPs to run in an area that either they live in or they grew up in? Those are still important.
I think in the big city.
In the main.
In a big city, you know, if you are from Toronto, I mean, the fact that you might be running in Etobicoke and live downtown is not huge because I think you sort of understand how the city works. But I think it is important to have some roots, I think, where you run. And, you know, it just is.